Last night I was going through a closet when on a rack of my dresses I found the shirt he'd worn when he held me in his arms for the very last time. The shirt I knew that he'd never wear again. As I took it from the rack, all my dreams came racing back. The faint perfume of sweet love filled the night. I could see his face again. He kissed my lips as thin, and I almost felt his arms around me tight. A shirt that even the gods must envy, for its arms once encircled a dream that only heaven can bring. Inside this shirt had beat the most wonderful heart in the whole wide world, and forever each thread shall remind me of him. I turned down a rolled-up sleeve, and I scarcely could believe when I looked and saw a strand of my own hair. It was clinging like a vine to the shirt he left behind, as if to let him know that I still care. I walked to the windowsill, and my eyes began to fill, and I thought I heard the soft wind call his name. And the shirt across my arm grew strangely soft and warm, as if I'd reached and held it to a flame. And there I stood, hearing only the beat of my own aching heart, lost in the dreams that might have been. And the shirt seemed as sorrowful as I, and just as empty, body and soul.